Hey, what's up guys? It's me, Nicholas, known as the Juicy Pollard Bee, and welcome guys back to a brand new video on the Juicy Polar Bear channel, where today we are back on the channel, and is it episode 8 of Frosty Survival? Hopefully you all enjoyed the episode. So, the first ritual that we always do, and also guys, one thing we need to do is we need to make these rooms in our house. So yeah, and hopefully you do like this window. Looks pretty fabulous, doesn't it guys, doesn't it? But yeah, so the first thing that we're gonna have to do today is we're gonna have to go downstairs and go and do what we have to do. We have to go and quickly fetch some breakfast. So what can we have for breakfast? Wait, I need to, it was unpeaceful, that was so weird. But we can have, rather than having fish, let's have some mutton today. Let's have a piece of mutton. Hopefully we'll be a little bit hungry for that. Let's run around. I'm hungry. Yeah, okay. So, yum 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 yum. Yes, okay, and the sun's setting already. That's really weird because loaded up this world. Oh, look at that. That looks so beautiful. But, yeah. So, in the previous video, we made this little path. It actually looks pretty cool. And I actually leveled all of this stuff out. And today, I thought of making a market because, you know, we can go and grab some fish from the market. But before we do today's work, we're going to have to go to inside of the doghouse, and we're going to get them their pork chops. So how many dogs are there? There's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3 dogs, obviously. Frosty, Rex, and Sunshine. So, there you go, Rex. There you go, Sunshine. And there you go, Frosty! Woohoo! Everyone's very happy today. Everybody is having a fabulous time, and it is night time. So I think this is a perfect time to go. Wait. Dude, why are you in the doghouse? Guys, did you meet this friend? Who is he? Who is he? I don't know. But one thing, you need to get out because you might hurt the dogs. Rabbit. Over here, rabbit. Right, I think I might have an idea. This could work. If we break down this, try not to hurt him. Right, oh, damn it, he's obviously not gonna come that way. Pretty much sucks. Damn it, is he ever gonna get out? I don't really care, we're gonna leave him. Let him be. Oh, dogs! There's a dog right there. Oh my god. We do actually have some bones. We have bones in our bone, whatever. We could actually get a dog today. Please let us get a dog today. Please. I remember I had 10 bones in here. Yes. Yes. Where is he? Did he get taken out? Did he literally just get taken out? Please don't say the dog got taken out. Please, no. No. No, dog, I feel so bad for you, even though you might have not died. But these Herobrine things, they really creep me out. I don't know why they're always in my world. But I'm gonna go inside my house and I'm gonna see if the dog's there in the morning. Hopefully he'll be there in the morning. What was shooting me? What was attacking me there? Oh no! Why are these mobs in my house? I don't know how to get rid of these mobs because they're always inside my house. I'm not sure how to get rid of them. Like, always getting the wrong door, aren't I? Alright, okay. Here's our bedroom. Let's go sleep. Oh, okay, there we go. Time to get some rest. Oh, morning, guys. All the mobs are burning outside. And Where's the dog? I do not see him. I do not see him. Don't say we just lost the dog. No, I wanted to try and at least get a dog. Please, 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 please. Oh, if this dog died, I'll be so sad. And if we find another dog, I'll be literally so happy. And MLG at the same time. Please, dog. Do the dog. Dab, da 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 da. Da 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 da. Guys, if you just saw some lag there for a little bit, that was like the the Elgato HD60s lag. Yeah, I actually like the doghouse from that view. It actually looks pretty good. And guys, I just want to tell you something. The only area I can fly around is how come I can still sprint when I have half this? That's so weird. And I don't even have disabled exhaustion, which is very, very weird indeed. I think that's a new update. You can't, like, because like most people are finding that very annoying. But let's just get on to with today's work. We've basically just done nothing today. So yeah, okay, so here is the entrance of the stall. So the first thing that we gotta do is I'm gonna try and see how on earth do you do those stairs, upside down stairs things. I have no idea how you exactly do them, but we're gonna give it a go. Give it a go. Maybe if you do that and you do that. Oh yes, that was a good idea. And we get this, get rid of that, put that there, and then put that there. Okay, that's actually pretty good. That's actually a pretty good tactic to do that. So I'm gonna grab some more wood, and we literally have no wood. And Bad the Bone wants friends to play Minecraft. That's Juicy Sheep. Let's get rid of this rotten flesh. The snowballs, cobblestone walls, the spider eye, white carpet. Well, I have white carpet, string, bow, this, that. No idea. Oh, white wall. No, definitely don't need that. But I think that's pretty much it. We definitely need more wood. So I'm gonna go and get some more wood. Okay, here we go. Wait, what was I doing there? Literally just doing that. Okay. Okay, we got 12 pieces of this wood. What's that noise? I actually don't know. If you guys can actually hear that noise, please comment down below. Wait, guys? Wait. Wait, what? Damn it. Guys, I don't know what I'm doing, but on videotape, there you go, 32. Okay. We're actually grabbing spruce. Yeah, I'm gonna use spruce actually. This will be better. Get rid of this. We're going to craft. What? How can we dark? Oh, it's spruce. Go. You're going to make a crafting table. Place it there. We're going to make ourselves some. Go. There we go. 44. That'll do. Let's just get some of this. this. I'm gonna put it all the way there. And there we go. That should be good. We go. And what I had in mind is I was gonna. So do we have? Yeah, we can get some fences. We've got 12. Like, it's very expensive, fences are, actually. We're gonna make this further back. Go. We still have 46. Oh, I know why. We need to make more sticks. There we go. Hopefully we should be able to make loads of those. Not loads. Okay, done. Okay, guys, so hopefully this should be good. 3. Yeah, that looks pretty good. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna put one there, one there, one there. So we're gonna have many stalls. So if you didn't know that, we're gonna have like another stall there, another stall there. So we're gonna have 3 on each side, and then what I was thinking was I was gonna have many in different locations. I'm not really that sure what we're gonna exactly have, but I just saw something in my kitchen. I have the smallest kitchen in the world. Let me just quickly, guys. I just want to quickly go and see my kitchen. I want to see, does it need improving? Yeah, I definitely see it needs improving. Yeah, guys, I think in the next video we might extend our kitchen so it goes even bigger. Wait, I'm getting too distracted. We're going to see our pet polar bear. Pet polar bear is still here! He hasn't despawned! Bruh, you haven't despawned! Yay! He's gonna be here for the entire series, hopefully. Hopefully. He might just disappear. Next few days. I mean, Minecraft days. But this is in construction. So, I'm gonna grab some more wood. There we go. All done, and now we got some more saplings. Very silent minutes later. Okay. I sound like I've just been back. But I'm just gonna keep on. Oh, my axe is actually getting some damage. Since I've been mining all these trees. Okay. Like, guys, I'm not allowed to fly over there. That's my only rule. I'm not allowed to fly over there. Okay. I nearly got a whole stack of wood. Pretty good. Now I'm not allowed to fly on the grass. Okay, not allowed to fly. Okay. Okay. We have got nearly a whole stack, which is good. We should have got this before the episode, actually. This one I actually should have done. Right, I need to get back over to my snow so I can fly again. Actually, I might in episode 9, I might make like my little pool. Paula's chilling pool. Well, anyway, this will be our bar, I guess. We'll just. Yeah, we'll just leave 2 of them, and then we have 10, 12. 12 altogether. So then we have this. Okay. pieces. Are she working out better than expected? There we go. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, this will actually be quite helpful, actually, to make the other stand. So this stand is here. So directly on this block, we're going to go all the way back. I'm going to mark it here. So go, and so that equals there. Then we went two back. So after that, two back, and then we did this. And then we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, okay. Wait, was it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And how many up it was? 3 up. Annoying. Okay, that's good. This, and then there we go. That looks pretty good, actually. In my opinion, it does. I mean, why am I not even using my axe? I should have actually used this as like the table. I should have actually done that, but I can. You know what, guys? I can do this. I can use this as the roof. But this thing cannot stand on top. So you know what we're going to have to do? We're going to have to do this. So we're going to have to go like that. Okay, I think we're going to have to grab some more wood. Right, no more flying. Oh, I'm actually flying. I never realised. Oh no! Okay. Right, I actually like the new combat. They have different combat updates. Oh, you know, by the way, guys, you know the PC combat? Like, it's. Whoa, you came out of nowhere, Skelly. There we go. Oh, that's a sapling. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. But I think I might end the video. We haven't really done that much, actually. To be fair, we need to do more. We've only made one stand. And maybe I might just make one stand for the video, and then after, like, in between episodes, I might just like go ahead and just write 6, because I only want this video to be 20 minutes because it takes quite a long time to render. Yeah, got my shovel, got my iron shovel. So yeah, these people, come on, go away. There we go. Just realised, wait, is my diamond armour? Well, my diamond armour's getting quite damaged, which is quite bad. Okay. Another dog? This time we can go straight get it. Come on. Don't get the bunny. I'm going to kill the bunny by myself. Right, kill the bunny. I'll help you kill the bunny, sir. Here we go. Bruv, just calm down. There we go. Don't you dare. He's not attacking the spider, are you kidding me? Dude. Yes! Oh my. You know what I'm going to do? First thing I have to do is I have to bring this dog inside. Quickly, come, teleport to me. There we go. Alright, sit there for a second. I'll guard you, I'll make sure nothing attacks you. And quickly, Do I have any wood on me? Wait. Of course I do, because I have gathered all that wood up on my crafting table. Wait, there was a crafting table in the kitchen. Let me quickly go to the kitchen. You be safe out there, dog. Okay. So I want to... I hate my controller. I just put these batteries in. I don't know. But... okay. What is the dye? I want to see what dye you can get. So... I want to make... Maybe... Lime dye? Maybe bone meal? We need to go to the cactus. We need to go to the desert to get his collar. So, maybe in the next video, we're going to try and... maybe we're going to try and go to a desert in the next video. So, yeah. So, guys, I think I'm going to end this video now. I hate my controller! What's wrong with my controller? I don't know. What battery line does it say? It says it's 100% battery. That is honestly very strange, but there's another polar bear and he's trying to craft. Dude, can you help me? Right, this guy's going to help me build. Hopefully, I'll be done in the next episode by the polar bear. He's going to build this. So, yeah, we'll see you guys later. Goodbye. Kill him! No, please, don't kill me. Yes.